Good morning, children. Today I will show you how to draw rangoli design. Write the title rangoli design and write today's date. For this, you have to use long scale. Keep your scale in a horizontal way and you have to mark the dot, first dot on 2. Means today I will show you that is 6 by 6 dots rangoli. For that, you have to make a dot first on 2, then 4, the second dot on 4, the third dot on 6, means you have to count 2 times table. The 4th is on 8, 5th is on 10th and 6th is on 12. Now you have to keep the scale in a vertical way and you have to make it the same. Like this you have to complete the dots. Now I will show you one simple technique. You can create your own rangoli design also. For this only you have to keep this in mind. Whenever you are drawing one design on the first corner, same you have to complete the all the corners. Suppose if you are drawing here one square, now same square you have to draw here also. Now you have to repeat the same here down also. Like this you have to complete 4 corners. Now I am drawing one slanting line to join this 1, 2 and 3 dots. You have to repeat the same now. After completing this slanting lines, now I am drawing one standing line here to join this dot, these 2 dots and one slipping line here. As it is, you have to draw all these corners, all these sides. After completing this, now here only 4 dots are left, so I am drawing here one square. Now I am using here one slanting line to join this dot. After that, this is the basic sketch of this rangoli. Now you can make more creative for this. So I am drawing here one curved lines like this. After this, I am drawing here another curved line to make it more attractive. After completing this, here one more curved line. Like this you have to complete this design. Now for coloring girls, suppose if you are using red color here, all the 4 corners you have to use red color only. Suppose if you are using purple color here, you have to use purple color all these sides. Like this you have to color this rangoli. After coloring, your picture will look like this.